is for International Women's Day 2019, and I celebrate it with my poem called Malati. This is dedicated to our rural women who toil and work hard in other people's homes or on fields and partake in the responsibility of feeding their family. Their efforts often go unrecognized, and they themselves are not aware of the power they could wield. Here is my poem. I look at you, Malati, toiling every day as you walk across the fields at the crack of dawn and take the train to reach the city to start your toil, an hour here, 2 hours there. You work your way every day just to give your money away to your drunken husband, who then beats you black and blue and tells you that you are lesser. But why do you believe him, Malati? Month after month, year after year, when you bring the bread back home, don't you know you rule him and he owes you, if nothing else, then respect? You're the queen in your home, as you should be, since you shoulder responsibility. Let no one ever tell you that you're less or secondary. Rise, Malati, and tell all those around you that without you, your man is incomplete, that you are equal and more. No more will you be a pawn in the game, a gender subservient. Celebrate your sweat today, your toil, your hard work. Celebrate yourself, Malati, for you matter the most, and you are the goddess, the wife, the mother, the provider, the contributor, building towards an equal society, evolving humanity. Thank you.